Hey everyone, my name's Pupsker, and today I'm going over the fastest method to get Cephalon Simaris reputation. So, as you can see, Cephalon Simaris rep is one of those miscellaneous ones that you will have to go to any relay to unlock, and you can just fast travel to Cephalon Simaris. And if you haven't unlocked the quest yet, just play more of the game and then check up here and there. So the idea is this. I'm going to show you first off what you're going to need. Obviously, you just need an invisibility warframe, and you need the synthesis scanner. I would recommend, obviously, first upgrading the synthesis scanner in order to have unlimited scans, and then any of the other upgrades are good too, like faster scans, just so you can get more Cephalon Simaris rep per hour. You'll easily be able to max out in less than 10 minutes if you're good at it and everything's fully upgraded. If not, it may take you some additional time. So, as I said, you're going to need a stealth warframe and also a high damage weapon just in case, because we are going to go on the steel path. And if you're not strong enough to go on the steel path, go on the highest level mission you can think of. So first off, this is my Loki. He definitely works, but this isn't the best build possible. Just make sure you have something like energy siphon and you have duration efficiency so that your stealth lasts as long as possible. And then I just have my war. This is just in case if I need to kill anyone. So not a perfect build either, but pretty good, and it's getting there. A couple more forma and it's gonna be perfect. War is not the best weapon anyways, but it's my favorite, so that's why I use it. So let's go over what to actually do. So first off, I do this in Steel Path, but again, if you don't have Steel Path unlocked, just go to the highest level mission possible and run missions like, I would recommend Rescue, then Capture, then Extermination. I haven't quite unlocked a ton of Steel Path yet, so I'm just running Mantle Capture on Earth. So this is the idea here. When you're stealthed, you get more reputation for scanning the enemies with the synthesis scanner. If they are alerted to you, I believe you'll get 1/3 the amount you will get if you stealth scan them while they're not alerted. So that is a big part of this. You both have to be stealthed the entire time when you're scanning them. So the idea is you do not want to alert the enemies. I myself just took Loki, you know, the 25, almost 30 second stealth definitely helps. On Steel Path Mantle, when they were alerted, I was getting 112 reputation a scan. But when the enemies weren't alerted, I was getting about 336, because I think it's just a multiple of 3. So I was getting a ton of reputation. The good part is, once I unlock the reduced scan time augment for the synthesis scanner, this is going to go even faster. So with my best mission, I essentially locked 10,000-ish reputation in almost like 3 to 4 minutes. You can max out your standing in 10 minutes, especially if you have the synthesis scanner upgraded, because that just reduces time needed to scan. So it's a lot better, and I would definitely recommend you fully upgrade your synthesis scanner first, and then you start buying all of the other Cephalon Simaris items that you want. But my god, is the synthesis scanner upgrades a must-have for daily farming. So the annoying part is, if you're not running a rescue like I am, if you're running a capture, you might go and capture the enemy, but then you might be forced to kill all of the enemies anyways by Teshin. So that is one of the reasons why you need to make sure you actually have a weapon that does damage and you can actually handle Steel Path. So if you're going to do a mission, make sure you can handle it, because this is a solo farming method. You don't want to take a team with you. A team will just alert all the enemies. You only want to do this solo, because if you do it solo, you'll be able to not alert any of the enemies and you'll be able to scan all of them. You can also like do this in spies, arbitrations, like you can do it in whatever mission that you can think get high level enemies. It's 100% up to you. And honestly, I just like to run the Steel Path because it's fast, simple, and I generally get max standing in around 10 minutes. So it's a really easy method in order to max your standing out every day in order to buy out all of the Simaris items. So guys, hopefully this video helped you. I did make a Cephalon Simaris video earlier, so I just thought I should probably do one like this as well. I don't often farm standing just because I'm lazy and I don't quite care, but hey, I definitely thought I should make this video. So if you like the video, subscribe. If not, don't like the video. If you didn't, dislike the video. Comment down below if you want to see any other videos. Check out my Twitter and Twitch, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.